Good morning. Good afternoon. Day 28. 2 days left.
Okay, let's try that. Hopefully it won't fall. Caught you. Okay, we'll try that. Hey, so today is mine and Abby's 2 year anniversary, and we're going out for lunch. So I need to go pick her up, and then we're going for lunch. So that's gonna be fun. Let's do that.
Look who it is!
Woohoo! Romantic is whatever you make it.
Do it.
Aww. Look at this. Mentos.
With jelly bites.
Oh, don't shake it.
It says shake it.
Oh, okay.
These are good.
Yeah, I'm thankful for another day I get to spit. I'm thankful I don't gotta worry about who she with. I'm thankful that I had my chance and chanced that I will. I've been dropping on this steady saying, who is this? It's mine, yes sir. They singing the song already. It's
hot.
Look at me. I think I'm worse. I can't see.
You're not that bad. Hi, puppy. Hello.
Quiet on set.
Quiet on set. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? It's Abby, and today we're gonna make coffee. Cue cinematic shots.
Girl, I wanna ride with you. Girl, I wanna fly with you. Girl, I wanna vibe with you. Yeah. I don't wanna die, no. I don't wanna die with you. I don't wanna, I wanna live my life with you. Like,
missed today. We are back.
We sure are.
Now Mark's gonna try it.
I don't like coffee, so it's gonna be terrible no matter what. But it's gonna be great because it was made with love. Honestly, that's actually not bad.
Honestly!
Like, it's very coffee, but it's not as coffee as your coffees.
Coffee. Sorry. So how many stars?
Like 2.5. It's like middle. Because I don't like the coffee aftertaste.
Cut.
I'm kidding. I just don't like coffee. It's not a bad thing. But she makes it taste good somewhat. Okay. Dear Abby, thank you so much for the last 2 years. You've gotten me through much more than you can think. And without you, I wouldn't be where I am today. At the start of this relationship, you became my rock and the person who I leaned on most. And because of that, I was able to rekindle my relationship with God. You are truly a gift from God, and I thank Him every day for blessing me with someone so beautiful, caring, and strong as you. You are the person I look forward to seeing every week. I love learning more and more about you every day. And I love experiencing life with you. You are my everything. So here's to many more, my love. Sincerely, Merc.
That I do. Please leave me where I am. I don't wanna leave.